I apologize for covering up stuff. You had the whole game to look at that stuff. Alrighty. Let's bring the ruckus. I ain't gonna read anything, so unfortunately there's that. This definitely seems like the end of the game. Probably should have plopped in during combat or something. Or post-combat. Yep, I need to move. Well, yeah, I want to move myself. Alright. Damage is not too crazy. Oops. I think I can do okay. Alright, let's find out what we're dealing with here. We're gonna kill those first and just hope that he doesn't summon more. Because if these are like the other guys, they're gonna interrupt my casting. That's not what I thought it would be. I mean, it's great and all, but I was hoping it would be like an aerial effect, but 50% speed, not gonna complain. Oh, not the character I wanted to use, but I'll take it. Yeah, I gotta spread those guys out. Have 1,000 HP. Okay. Could be worse. And that was very bad. Bad, but it's not the worst thing in the world. My accessories are all goofed. Dude, Estelle has taken a really long time to go. Her to heal, but it doesn't look like I'm gonna get that heal off. Go for it anyways, just so that those guys don't attack me with other stuff. I didn't want to do this, but it's a crit. Yeah, those other enemies where it was like, oh, there's a chance for them to to self-destruct. Those suckers self-destructed every single time. That actually wasn't as scary as I thought it would be. Okay, you're fine again. Yeah. safe.
Bummer.
Oh, that's been happening to me a ridiculous amount of times, and it's been frustrating beyond belief. Also, these archaisms are super obnoxious. Take that crit away from him. I don't want to use any of those people's stuffs. Alright, we'll take it away that way. Probably gonna go after her. I'm shocked. All right, just the boss to deal with now. Trying to keep people healthy. So I'd like to run them as far away as possible from him. The only person I want getting hit by that 1200 damage thing is I forget his name. I don't remember his name. Y'all know him. Zin. Most likely Zin. Alright. Well, so far, this phase one, because I'm pretty sure this is a phase one, has been fairly tame. Darn you, Joshua. Let's see. I guess he's not going to really attack anyone all too important here, so. Alright. Although, I guess if he used that move and crit, then he'd have some problems. So much easier than Lawrence so far. I mean, obviously there's gonna be a phase two, but well, also I have my party. Hey. What's up, brother? What are you doing? Oh, you could use that anywhere you want. That's fantastic. Alright, well, so much for playing it safe. Probably stop or lay off the spells. Because if there's gonna be a phase two, I need to have my EP up. Let's go run after him. Famous last words. I'm doing no damage this way. You're fine, because you have 50% EP reduction. Alright, we will use... Gosh. No, we're going to take the hit. Let's pray. Be gone. See, that wasn't so bad. I wonder if he's gonna turn into something crazy. Right, attack the tank. Exactly what he's there for. Perfect. I wonder if that just halves people's HP. Got 1400 HP. Go ahead and heal you up to full. Lawrence was a sucker fool. A big sucker fool. So glad to be done with that fight. Anybody lovely? Alright, that's a good choice. Ah, so close with Zen. better not be what I think it is. I don't want to fight four dudes. They put me at full HP. That's nice of them. Alright, what am I dealing with? Right forceps. Strong against arts. Strong against physical attacks. 12,000 HP. Alright, let's kill the scrubs. Seems strong against physical attacks too. How much HP that those adds have, I have a really bad feeling that they respawn.
You're feeling
lucky. Okay. take that merch. And start wearing down your HP. You better not explode, okay. Doing okay on HP so far. Probably should have moved out of that, huh? Yeah, should have moved out of that. It's up to you to interrupt this, huh? The main reason I've been using Soul Blur is because it doesn't seem like anything is resistant to it. I don't know if anything else will do more damage, but, or even does anything else. Alright. Learned our lesson that time. I did forget to interrupt that spell. But whatever it's casting. Okay, that's not too bad. Cast it on you. So far, I am not regretting skipping all of those random encounters except for the chest ones. I haven't felt punished for it yet. There's still plenty of fight to go. Your speed buff is gone. Recast it on yourself. Okay, that guy's dead. See how much magic damage this guy takes. Getting in his face is dangerous. Trial. One with a little bit more oomph. Alright, everybody's got the speed buff. The have any... Oh, you really don't have any offensive magic. Oh yeah, another reason why I like Soul Blur is because it has a 20% chance to faint. And that's pretty good. Obviously it's not working on the boss right now, but it's come in handy a couple of times. Casting that dog, making my life easier here. There's a phase three. Crap. I didn't want to do that. Dead? This looks like the final battle. You know, got a fancy background. Oh, wonderful. Okay. You don't have too much HP, but we're gonna have to worry about you. 20,000! After heavy damage, it retaliates. Damage though. How about we just do this like that? You're just gonna be a jerk. Okay, so we will use... Joshua. To hopefully kill him. Homeboy is fine. fine, right? No, he is not.
I failed.
He got one shot. Which is some bullcrap, by the way. Summoning your suckers now. And he actually takes reasonable damage. Oh, isn't that just amazing? Just so amazing. Ooh, man. Better kill. 477. Come on. That's just super obnoxious. Probably go for the cancel. Yep. The cancel's bad, but could be worse. That could have been bad. I wouldn't have let that happen. Alright, so that crit down there, we're gonna use Joshua for that. You use some more MP. Looks like everybody could use some more MP. I'd rather him have that than the other craziness. Alright, the only downside of this is Desi does crazy damage when he gets in the takes critical damage. And that scares me. Okay, okay. Helpful. Okay, yeah, there isn't any other targets to hit, so. Although, that's also kind of bad, because now he's going to start using other stuff. Like this. To one-shot Joshua, which is actually not that bad, because he already spent all of his stuff. That could have been worse. Spread out just a little bit. From the previous one, that move is not to be tried with. Defense down. I wish I knew how much of its defense was down. Let's bring the ruckus. Didn't really see how much damage that did. We'll see how much damage Joshua does, and then we might use both of our... Use hers. Okay. Once again, not the worst thing in the world. Not great. Badly, you are moving too quick. I'm gonna go for damage here. I think his defense down is gone. You cannot target dead party members like that. First time I've seen that. I I don't think we can do 2K. I could try. I just don't see this doing 2K. Maybe 1K. Yeah. Okay, well. I kinda got lucky there. So yeah, 700. That's not the worst thing in the world. Alright. I'm a little afraid. What he's going to do. Can't even make it over there. I wish I had a, like, heal everybody kind of thing. But I do not.
Take that.
Oh. I still haven't gotten experience, so it looks like it's going to be a phase 4. Barely. I mean, come on, man. Make sure you grab the gospel on your way out. This better not be who I think. Okay, it is. This sucker fool. You finish him off? Oh my gosh. So frustrating. Oh, I have all of my S-crafts. Oh. We're doing no damage. We're gonna be a little conservative here. Kill. Alright, resistance. Life is hard. Alright. Now we can bring the ruckus. Not dead. Alright, you can do 23 damage, right? Yeah! Uh-oh, I feel a sneeze coming on. All the homies. I like how he says we, as if he did anything. Airplane. Thank you.